Dragons have run up these lanes. Keep to the side path. The hamlet is just ahead. An ambush. Send these vermin a message. The rightful owner has returned, and their kind is no longer welcome. Dispatch this thug in brutal fashion, that all may hear of your arrival. Welcome home, such as it is. This squalid hamlet, these corrupted lands, they are yours now, and you are bound to them. Trinkets and charms, gathered from all the forgotten corners of the earth. Women and men, soldiers and outlaws, fools and corpses. All will find their way to us now that the road is clear. A mecca of madness and morbidity. Your work begins. The cost of preparedness, measured now in gold, later in blood. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. The light, the promise of safety. Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. A setback, but not the end of things. I remember days when the sun shone and laughter could be heard from the tavern. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Press this advantage, give them no quarter. A setback, but not the end of things. Let me share with you the terrible wonders I have come to know. Make no mistake, we will face ever greater threats. Our soldiers must be ready. The bellows blast once again. The forge stands ready to make weapons of war. Fan the flames, mold the metal. We are raising an army. May indeed stalk these shadows, but yonder, a glint of gold. Mortality clarified in a single strike. failure tests the metal of heart. The plume and the pistol. A fitting end to my folly. And a curse upon us all. Ignorance of your enemy, and of yourself, will invariably... In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings. Once again, the stars are right. And the manor sits at the very epicenter of cosmic unrest. Cultists rally to their twisted idols, and great gongs sound in anticipation of the coming sacrifices. Far below, life-laden shadows pulse to the unrelenting rhythm of a beating heart. Thank you. The blood of the fallen flows ever downward along these titans' mires. The creature battles it. Once again, the stars are right, and the manor sits at the very epicenter of cosmic unrest. Cultists rally to their twisted idols, and great gongs sound in anticipation of the coming sacrifices. Far below, life-laden shadows pulse to the unrelenting rhythm of a beating heart. In the face of chaos, but not this one. Not today. Many fall in the face of chaos, but not this one. Not today. Many fall in the face of chaos, but not this one. Not today. Many fall in the face of chaos, but not this one. Not today. Momentary abatement. Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Is restored. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Thank you. palpable fear. Thank you. seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. The blood of the fallen flows ever numbed among these titan spires. The creature fattens itself on your failures. May we find victory. Masterfully executed. The blood of the fallen flows ever downward along these titan spires. The creature fattens itself on your failures. Unnerved, unbalanced. Blow. momentary abatement. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. A momentary abatement. Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Disadvantage. Give them no quarter. The blood of the fallen flows ever downward along these titan spires. The creature fattens itself on your failures. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. In radiance, may we find victory. Blood of the fallen flows ever downward along these titan spires. The creature fattens itself on your failures. as the enemy crumbles. Taken. The blood of the fallen flows ever downward along these titan spires. The creature fattens itself on your failures. The match is struck. A blazing star is born.
in a single strike. A singular strike. Despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice. More blood soaks the soil, feeding the evil therein. Perched at the very precipice of oblivion. Merely glimpsed the edge of the abyss, but it is enough to trigger the cycle of revelation. Now, like me, you will begin to see things as they truly are. The thing has no name, for it needs no language. Nevertheless, those who would submit to its wordless will are rewarded in a fashion. The creature's blessings are as repulsive as they are robust. twisted, half-human monstrosities stalk the flesh-ridden halls, protecting their gestating god. Madness made flesh. It crawls steadily upward from the pit, supported by the lattice of cyclopean pillars. Made flesh. It crawls steadily upward from the pit, supported by the lattice of cyclopean pillars. How quickly the tide turns. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. achieved, but never hidden. A moment of respite, a chance to steel oneself against the coming horrors. Madness made flesh. It crawls steadily upward from the pit, supported by the lattice of cyclopean pillars.
The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden. Safety.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope flies. blossoms. Gathered close in tenuous firelight and uneasy companionship. The way is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
Death. Unforeseen. Unforgettable. forgiving.
In Radiance, may we find victory. Maniacal cultists are quelled for a time, but there can be no celebration. Your progress is measured only in progressive realization and dawning horror. You are in the shadow of the end.
Thank you.
interminable stone holds are but an antechamber. The creature is vast beyond measure, and must be battled from within. Step over the threshold, and let the terrible truth worm its way into your mind. The Gateless Gate. A maddening aperture to realms beyond human understanding. Gathered close in tenuous firelight and uneasy companionship. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted and purpose is made clear. In radiance, may we find victory. A dizzying blow to body and brain. Is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Precision and power. The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Ringing ears, blurred vision. The end approaches. Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden. Obliterated. A spark without kindling is a goal without hope. The promise of safety. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. The blood begins. Such a terrible assault cannot be left unanswered. Death waits for the slightest lapse in concentration. Inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. The twisted heart of the world is laid bare. For sword or supplication.
consider yourself an entity separate from the whole. I know better. And I will show you. It is undying. Pray it does not take too hideous a form.
Alpha and Omega, our creator and our destroyer. Women and men, soldiers and outlaws, fools and corpses. All will find their way to us now that the road is clear.